ओके, दिस इज आर एक्सरसाइज नंबर 1.1 एंड आर क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट इज यूजिंग एप्रोप्रिएट प्रॉपर्टीज फाइंड। एप्रोप्रिएट प्रॉपर्टी यूज करके हमारे को इन दोनों को इवैल्यूएट करना है। नाउ हियर वी आर सीइंग मल्टीपल ऑपरेशंस आर देयर इन बिटवीन दीज फ्रैक्शंस। मल्टीपल ऑपरेशंस दिए हुए हैं लाइक एज एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन, मल्टीप्लीकेशन एंड ओवर हियर ब्रैकेट्स आर ऑल्सो इन्वॉल्व। सो इन दिस टाइप ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स विच इज ओरिजिनली कॉल्ड एज सिंप्लीफिकेशन वी हैव टू गो फॉर दिस रूल विच इज बोर्ड मास। इन दिस वर्ड बोर्ड मास एवरी लेटर स्टैंड्स फॉर अ डिफरेंट ऑपरेशन। द फर्स्ट वन इज बी स्टैंड्स फॉर ब्रैकेट एज वी नो वेरी वेल एंड वी हैव स्टडीड इन आर अर्लियर क्लासेज ऑल्सो। देयर आर फोर टाइप ऑफ ब्रैकेट्स। फर्स्ट वन इज लाइन ब्रैकेट। Which is also called visiculum, and the symbol for line bracket is simply a line. The second one is small bracket, which is shown by this type of symbol. And our third one is curly bracket. And the symbol for curly bracket is of this type. Fourth one is square bracket or big bracket. And the symbol for big bracket is of this type. When we are having all these brackets in a sum, then we have to solve in this order. First, we have to break line bracket, after that we have to break small bracket, after that we will go for curly bracket, and in the end we will break our big bracket. That's it. Next one is O. O stands for off. Off is eventually or literally off is there in our sum. We will get written off in our sum, then we have to replace off by a symbol of multiplication. Third one is D. D stands for division. And symbol for division, we all know very well, is this one. M stands for multiplication. And symbol for multiplication is well known, which is this one. Next, A stands for addition. And symbol for addition is this one. S stands for subtraction. And symbol for subtraction is this one. Now, board mass only shows the order of solving these all operations. Firstly, we are getting B in our board mass, then we have to solve brackets. After that, we are getting O. So if we will get any word written as off, then we have to immediately remove off and we have to put a symbol of multiplication in the place of off. Next one is B, means division is the next operation that we have to do. Next one is multiplication, after that addition, and in the end subtraction. So we will apply these rules or this rule in this sum. Here we are getting no bracket is involved in this sum, so we have to go for off. Here we are seeing off is not written in this sum, so we will go for D or division. Here we are getting no division symbol is occurring in this sum. Next one is M. M means multiplication. We are seeing in these two, between these two fractions, we are getting a symbol of multiplication. And likewise, between these two fractions, we are also seeing a symbol of multiplication. So we have to operate these two symbols of multiplication, all of us. So we will evaluate this one, then we are seeing 3 is cancelled out by 3 one time. Now here also 3, 6 is cancelled by 3 two times. So now we will go for multiplication. 2 ones are 2. And we all know very well, when we start multiplication, then all of us, we have to multiply signs. So here we are seeing 1 is positive, 1 is negative sign, and another 1 is positive sign. And rules of multiplication for signs is always, like sign gives us a positive symbol and unlike sign gives us a negative symbol. Like this, minus sign multiplied with minus sign will get us a positive sign, because these two are like signs. And if we will multiply plus with minus, then we will get a minus. Minus with plus, then we will get a minus. And plus with plus, being like signs, give us plus. Here we are seeing the same symbols on multiplying gives us a positive sign, and unlike signs gives us a negative sign. Next one is, here we will see minus is multiplied with plus will give us a minus. Now 2 multiplied with 1 is 2, 3, this one will become a 1. 1 will multiply with 5 will give us 5. Now here we are seeing this symbol will be applied as it is. Now we will go for next fraction, which is 5 upon 2. After that we will multiply by signs. Plus is plus multiplied with minus will give us a minus. Plus multiplied with minus will give us a minus. Now here we are seeing it is 1. 1 is multiplied with 1, we will get 1. 5 multiplied with 2, 5 twos are 10. Then here we will write 10. Now we are getting 3 fractions and no symbol of division or multiplication or bracket or off is involved in this sum. So here we will go for these two operations. Now this sum has become very very simple, because we have to add or subtract 3 fractions, and addition and subtraction of 3 symbols we have calculated in our earlier classes. And in that we have to first take LCM of denominators. So we will go for taking LCM of denominators. Now we are getting 5, 2 and 10, 3 numbers as denominator, and LCM of 5, 2 and 10 is 10, because 10 is coming in the table of 2 as well as in the table of 5 also. So here we are getting 10 as LCM. Now we have to divide this 10 by every denominator, and the quotient will be multiplied by every numerator. So we will start with our first fraction, that is minus 2 upon 5. When we will divide 10 by 5, then we will get 5 to the 10. Here we are getting 2, and 2 is multiplied with this 2. So 2 is multiplied with 2, 2 to the 4, then our number 4 is there, and symbol will be as it is, or as earlier, in our earlier step. So here we are getting 2, and when we will divide 10 by 2, then we will get 2 is divided, 10 is divided by 2, then we will count the table of 2 up to 10. 2 1 the 2, 2 2 the 4, 2 3 the 6, 2 4 the 8, 2 5 the 10. Our quotient is 5, and 5 is multiplied with 5, 5 5 the 25. Now this symbol plus will be followed. This one is 10, 10 is multiplied by 10, we will get 1, and 1 is multiplied by 1, we will get 1, and this symbol will be here also. Now here we are seeing minus and minus will be added, so we will get minus 4 added with minus 1, minus 5. And another number is plus 25 and divided by 10. Here we are getting 5 is subtracted from 25, we will get 20 and divided by 10. 10, when we will divide 10 to the 20, our final answer is 2. Now I hope this type of sum means this formula, which is Bode mass. I hope you are very clear with this type of concept. So now we will apply this concept in our another part, which is question number first, second part, or second part of question number first. Good. Next, we will see in our second part. Here bracket are also, bracket is also involved. One bracket is there, and which is our small bracket. Here we are saying this is our small bracket. Okay, so first we have to know the rules how to break a bracket. Here, breaking, the process of breaking a bracket starts with symbols. Here again, so if we are getting a positive symbol or plus sign just before our bracket, then we have to apply only which is given in our bracket. मतलब चूंकि आप लोग थोड़ा सा भाई हिंदी क्षेत्र से आते हैं SBM, इस वजह से मैं हल्के से हिंदी में आ रहा हूँ यहाँ से. अगर हमारे जो ब्रैकेट दिया हुआ उसके बाहर प्लस का सिंबल हो ना, तो हम जब ओपन करते हैं इसको ब्रैकेट को, तो जो अंदर लिखा हुआ है वो एज इट इज रहता है, वैसे के वैसे ही आ जाता है. तो आपने देखते हैं कि भाई यहाँ पे ये माइनस का -3 अपॉन 7 आ जाएगा, ठीक है, इस ब्रैकेट ओपन होने पे. तो ये है आपका 2 अपॉन 5 और इनटू -3 अपॉन 7, ब्रैकेट ओपन हो चुका है भाई. ठीक, अब अपने देखेंगे कि इसके साथ ही माइनस का 1 अपॉन 6 मल्टीप्लाइड विद 3 अपॉन 2 प्लस 1 अपॉन 14 मल्टीप्लाइड विद 2 अपॉन 5. अब देखो भाई, अब इसमें अपन देखेंगे, देखो यहाँ पे ये प्लस ये माइनस मल्टीप्लाई होगा तो क्या हो जाएगा, माइनस 3 टू जा 6 अपॉन, क्योंकि यहाँ पे कोई कैंसिल आउट तो हो नहीं रहा है, 5 7 जा 35. इसके बाद अपने देखेंगे यहाँ पे कैंसिल आउट करेंगे तो 3 2 जा 6 ये माइनस है, यहाँ 1 हुआ, 1 का मल्टीप्लाई 1 में होगा 1 आ जाएगा, 2 2 जा 4 हो गया. उसके बाद फिर प्लस 2 से कैंसिल आउट करेंगे ये 7, यहाँ 1 आया, 1 अपॉन 7 5 जा 35. नाउ वी आर सीइंग दिस इज 1 अपॉन 35 एंड दिस इज -6 अपॉन 35. व्हेन वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट देन वी आर सीइंग दिस फ्रैक्शन इज ग्रेटर देन दिस वन एंड आर साइन इज माइनस. क्योंकि माइनस साइन है बड़ी फ्रैक्शन का, इसलिए सब्ट्रैक्ट करने पे माइनस आ जाएगा और क्या होगा, माइनस का 5 अपॉन 35. उसके बाद माइनस का 1 अपॉन 4. अब देखेंगे यहाँ पे ये आपका इनका एलसीएम लेंगे तो इनका एलसीएम तो मल्टीप्लीकेशन ही होगा, तो 35 इंटू 4. अब देखो माइनस माइनस से ये माइनस ही है आपका. उसके बाद देखो 35 का इसमें डिवाइड करेंगे, 35 से 35 कैंसिल आउट हो गया, 4 बचा, 4 का मल्टीप्लाई 5 में किया तो 4 5 जा 20. उसके बाद 4 का इसमें डिवाइड किया तो कितना है, 35, तो माइनस का साइन एज इट इज रहेगा, 35 का 1 में मल्टीप्लाई किया, वो 1 में मल्टीप्लाई किया 35. आगे देखेंगे अपने माइनस माइनस से हो गया ये माइनस, इनको ऐड करेंगे तो 55 और अपॉन में इसको ऐसे ऐसे लिखो 35 इंटू 4. अब देखो अपना ऊपर वाला देख रहे हैं हम, 5 से डिवाइड हो रहा है, नीचे वाला ये भी 5 से डिवाइड हो रहा है ना, तो 5 से डिवाइड करेंगे इसको, 5 बन जाए 5, 5 बन जाए 5, इसको करेंगे तो 5 7 जा 35. अब देखेंगे अपने दिस इज इक्वल्स टू कितना हो जाएगा यहाँ पे, ये माइनस और ऊपर हो गया आपके 11 और नीचे हो गया 7 4 जा 28. ये हो गया आपके फाइनल आंसर. चलिए भाई, अब अपने नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन की तरफ जाएंगे, लेकिन उससे पहले आप लोग मेरे को थोड़ा ये फीडबैक दें कि आपको कितना समझ में आ रहा है, इंग्लिश मुझे कितनी यूज़ करनी चाहिए, और बाकी ये ऑपरेशंस वगैरह में आपको कोई प्रॉब्लम तो नहीं है.